Hi.
How are you?
I'm very well.
Very good. So Mimecast is participating in Jaisek for the first time, right? So tell us about the whole experience of it. How has it been for you?
I've really enjoyed it. So I'm from South Africa. Mimecast is headquartered in the UK. It's a global business, and Jaisek was a great way to be able to showcase the email security that Mimecast offers. I found the energy fantastic. People passing by the booth have been very excited about the talks and the information that they've been exposed to. So I think this has been a fantastic security summit.
So give us a brief of Mimecast. Like, how long have you you've been operating in this region? Who are your target customers, and what exact area you look into?
Well, Mimecast has been running since 2003, so we've been a cloud software as a service provider for some time. We have over 15,000 customers globally, and as I mentioned, we're headquartered in the UK, but we listed on the NASDAQ Stock Exchange. So we have customers from all walks of life, from all industries. Anyone who finds email important uses Mimecast. So our tagline is that we make email safer for business. So we pride ourselves on our cyber security technology that we have. We're innovating different ways to stop things like spear phishing and phishing, and even these new